now, once he gets on the ball, he's not easily shifted.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. He's made certain that won't get through.
William Carvalho.
It's a clever pass.
Cahill gets into the right position to intercept. Chelsea not lucky. They have escaped lightly. Oscar.
It in gently. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Looks to thread it through. Now it's Slimani. Tries to dink it in.
Chelsea are seeing a lot of the ball early on. Can they make it tell? Coates does well there, alert. Terry puts it towards the front.
Now the pass.
Pedro.
The defence can get it clear.
Cesc Fabregas looking up to see who wants it.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, but it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Ivanovic passes it through.
Pedro goes for a sweeping cross. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Run down the right. Where could this lead?
There were better options before the ball was lost.
Easy to save from up here, I know.
Pedro,
the ball through.
Cesc Fabregas with the cross. And it's Joao Pereira. Carvalho positions himself well and cuts it out.
Deftly done.
That's been a question.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Now it's Slimani.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Hazard.
Great ball, and now the shot!
William Carvalho.
Slimani. Puts it out wide and in space. And he's there to hoof it away. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Cesc Fabregas, Ivanovic, Cesc Fabregas, still waiting for the first goal. Raspilicueta,
still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. He's got away with one there.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen. He got there really early, that was top stuff for me.
Hazard
pushes it out wide. It's Falcao! What a wonderful goal!
Well, let me assure you that scoring just before half-time is always a real treat. And when it's one of your top talents who delivers it, it just seems to fuel confidence that little bit more.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
Chelsea take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Raspilicueta. whips it upfield. Chelsea scoring close to half-time to make it 1-0. That's the whistle for half-time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Chelsea are going to have the lead in a tight old game. Half time, 1-0. Chelsea carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Falcao. Keita. Into a good position, but he may need to hold things up. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Pedro
can't hurt you with his back to go. I think if they can keep facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
Looks like a good ball through. Cahill. Matic puts the big one in. Paulo Oliveira has well to read it and intercepts. Dashing forward at pace. Aiming towards the centre. Chelsea ahead here by what is still the only goal. Cahill. Ivanovic. Chance to break. Tries a through ball. Looking for a corner. Massive leap! It's ball. Who's going to get there? Get that clear. It's Carvalho. Chelsea need to make a change here. Big chance here! Slimani. Courtois is best to put that behind. Now his concern is a corner. Keeper absolutely berating his defenders.
Well, he has every reason to be upset. Where was the pressure? Why was nobody closing down? Too many questions, not enough answers.
Looks to slip it through. Pedro. It out of harm's way. Yeah, he's fouled in there. Managed to get it away. Falcao, his scoring skills have already been evident. He's made sure that that won't get through. Falcao with the ball through. Pedro himself offside. Paulo Oliveira. William Carvalho. Tries a through ball. Whipped in. Up to meet it! Absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Sporting Lisbon grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
Cesc Fabregas hoops it upfield. And out to safety. Now the pass.
Up he gets!
Great header, made it look easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Sporting Lisbon take the lead.
I think what we've just seen is further evidence of their resilience and fantastic belief. I mean, they can always come through. Remarkable.
Slimani. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. Rapidly approaching the end, just a few moments from glory. Chelsea looked all at sea and terribly vulnerable, but they've got away with it. Chelsea have a sub ready to come on.
Substitution on the field.
Well positioned to make that interception. With Slimani.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Remy, it's all very neat football, but time is against them now and they need to get the ball forward. Tato, it's through on his own. Tato. Tato! Would have been some goal.
I knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away. I suppose at least he showed the best option, it just didn't come off.
Gel Mario. Thrust towards the front line. To be no perfect ending. They were brave, but they fell short. And so it ends in pain as the glory goes elsewhere. So much endeavour, so much expectation, so little ultimate reward.
Oh, these boys will be absolutely devastated. There's nothing worse than that losing feeling. I've been there, and believe me, it hurts.